In a shocking development for the air defense world, China has reportedly unveiled a sixth-generation stealth fighter jet that it claims is capable of challenging the United States air dominance in Asia. The aircraft, called the J-36, is part of China's grand ambition to rival Western air power and redefine the concept of modern air warfare. If the J-36 does make it into operational service, it will be a turning point in global air power competition. The J-36 was developed by Chengdu Aircraft Corporation, CAC, and features an innovative tailless design, equipped with modified double delta wings. This aerodynamic configuration not only enhances stealth capabilities by reducing radar signature, but also optimizes flight efficiency. With dimensions of approximately 23 meters long and a wingspan of 19 meters, the aircraft is larger than other modern fighter jets developed by China. In addition, the J-36 is rumored to have a 7.6-meter-long main weapons bay, which allows the transport of various types of weaponry. This makes it a fighter jet with high strike power and wide operational flexibility. With the integration of advanced weapon systems, the J-36 is expected to be capable of carrying long-range air-to-air missiles, cruise missiles, as well as energy-based weaponry such as lasers or electromagnetic weapons under development. One of the most interesting aspects of the J-36 is its three-engine configuration. Unlike the previous generation of fighters, which generally used two engines, the J-36 is designed to achieve high speeds and greater thrust. An innovative air duct system ensures that the aircraft can supercruise fly at supersonic speeds without the need to use afterburners, thus improving fuel efficiency and extending its operational range. Other technologies touted for the aircraft include a smart skin with embedded sensors, an artificial intelligence AI-based avionics system, and the integration of advanced electronic and cyber warfare capabilities. All this positions the J-36 as a future fighter jet that can survive in increasingly complex combat environments. With AI developed to enhance situational awareness and assist pilots in decision-making, the J-36 can operate in more sophisticated and autonomous combat scenarios. The launch of the J-36 raises concerns for the United States, especially as the U.S. Air Force's Next Generation Air Dominance, NGAD, program is experiencing delays. With production costs reaching $250 million per unit and technical challenges still to overcome, NGAD now faces a threat from China's sixth-generation fighter that appears to be progressing faster. The U.S. is evaluating whether air dominance can be achieved by integrating existing fighters, such as the F-35, F-15EX, and F-22 with new technologies such as drone-based collaborative combat aircraft, CCA. However, with the increasing presence of the J-36, China could disrupt U.S. plans to maintain air superiority in the Indo-Pacific region. Meanwhile, China continues to optimize its military strategy by developing a networked warfare system that combines artificial intelligence, quantum computing, and drone-based air operations. This further strengthens China's position as a serious contender in the global air dominance arena. The emergence of the J-36 and other sixth-generation aircraft, such as the J-50, marks a significant shift in China's military strategy. With enhanced stealth capabilities, wider range, and greater combat capacity, these aircraft could strengthen China's control over the South China Sea region and the Taiwan Strait. Moreover, the presence of the J-36 could be a major factor in increasing China's bargaining power against its regional rivals, including Japan, South Korea, and India. If this aircraft actually enters operational service in the next decade, then the U.S. and its allies will face increasingly severe challenges in maintaining their air supremacy. On the other hand, countries in the Indo-Pacific region are likely to respond to this development by accelerating the modernization of their air forces. Japan, for example, has been working with the UK and Italy on the Global Combat Air Program, GCAP, to develop their own sixth-generation fighter jets. India is also continuing to develop its Advanced Medium Combat Aircraft, AMCA, project to counter threats from China's stealth fighters. Although not much information has been officially confirmed about the J-36, this aircraft is already enough to shake up the global air defense world. With advanced technology, innovative design, and aerodynamic advantages, the J-36 could be a major step in the modernization of China's air power. If China actually manages to operate the J-36 in the next decade, it will pose a serious challenge to the decades of U.S. air superiority. With the NGAD program still in the developmental stage and many budget challenges facing the Pentagon, the presence of the J-36 could give China a strategic edge in the global air power competition. Can the J-36 really match the sixth-generation fighter jets developed by the U.S. and its allies? Only time will tell. However, one thing is certain: with every technological advance China makes, the balance of world air power is shifting more and more in unpredictable directions. In the next few years, the world will see whether the J-36 symbolizes the rise of Chinese air power or is simply an ambitious project that did not reach its full potential.